Hey, what's up, you guys? Chelsea Briggs here, coming to you from South by Southwest 2014, joined by the lovely Nina Nesbitt.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm so excited to be talking to you.
Thank you.
Here at South by Southwest, what are you most looking forward to?
I'm most excited to playing shows and getting my songs out there to America.
Yeah.
It's my first time in Texas, third time in America, so it's still very exciting, and just been walking up 6th Street, just looking at people.
Yeah, what do you think of Texas so far?
Yeah, amazing. A lot of Mexican food. I'm going to go to a barbecue on Friday.
Yep.
So that'll be good. Yeah, a lot of cowboy hats.
Yes.
The accent is brilliant, so yeah, it's cool.
You have to have some queso dip. Will you promise me some queso dip?
Queso dip.
Yep, do not forget that, because it's my favorite Tex-Mex thing.
I'll
try
it.
All the time.
Okay.
And I love your single Selfies and the music video. Talk to me about that. I love it. It's awesome. Now you're telling me in vain, 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 yeah. But you don't feel my pain, pain, pain. Facing
life upon the show, show, show. Taking pictures of myself, show, show. I wrote that one with my bassist when I was on tour in the UK in October last year. And we were talking about how... it's like the modern day breakup song. When people feel down about themselves, they sometimes take a selfie, post it online and be like, hey, look what you're missing. Look what a great time I'm having without you. It's pretty immature.
Do you do that?
I have done it before.
The truth comes out.
I have. I hold my hands up in shame. I've done it before. I just thought it would be like a funny subject.
I feel like it's great because it is so like our generation, and so it's funny to like actually put it out. Like, I feel like you're totally like putting it out there, and I think
it's kind of like social commentary.
What's your selfie face?
Usually that excited selfie.
I love it. And obviously, like you said, bringing your music to the States, how exciting is that for you? Does it feel, are you a little nervous at all?
Not really. I'm just more excited to see what people think. I've got like a really tiny kind of underground fan base at the moment here. I did a show in New York. I did like a headline show. It was 400 people just turned up.
That's
it was
awesome.
Crazy, which is like a lot of people for me in America. They made posters and scrapbooks and cakes and knew like all the words just from looking on YouTube. It was crazy.
That's gotta be, I mean, you as an artist, that's gotta be like the most rewarding thing.
Yeah, I walked on stage and I literally wanted to start having an emotional breakdown. It was so cool.
That's so cool. What's like the best fan gift you've ever received?
Well, a lot of them bring tortoises.
Really?
Which is pretty cool. It's my second favorite animal from a cat.
I love that. That's awesome. And you're releasing your EP here in April. What are you excited for fans to see with that?
Yeah, well, I think a lot of them might have already heard it, the ones that know me already, but the EP is kind of, I've released 5 EPs in the UK, so I'm making 1 EP with all my favourite songs on from those to release here, and it's just called the Nina Nesbitt EP, so people can get to know me and find out kind of what I'm about, and just an introduction to the album, really.
Yeah, but obviously you did some shows with Ed Sheeran. Talk about that, because obviously Ed has had such a breakthrough over here in the States, so that's got to be cool for you to see that.
Yeah, it's amazing. He's done really well out here. I ended up on tour with him in UK, after meeting him in Scotland. It was just like a kind of chance meeting. I said I aspire to be a singer-songwriter. I'm a big fan of his work, and just asked if he had any advice for upcoming singer-songwriters.
And what'd he say?
And then he was like, oh, do you play guitar? And I said, yeah. And he was like, okay, play me a song then. So I was like, okay. So played him a song and then went on tour with him. And yeah, kick-started everything in the UK. So,
like I said, we're so excited for you to bring your music here. At the end of the day, what do you want your fans and listeners to take away from the music that you put out there?
I try and be as soulful and like as true to like real life things.
Yeah.
Like I talk about real life, like growing up in Edinburgh or in London or whatever. And I try and just say it as it is. So I guess just hopefully people can relate to them and take something from them, or maybe it can help them if they're going through like a breakup or growing up and stuff like that.
What else can we see from you in the next year?
Well, the EP's out April the 1st, so that'll come out first, and hopefully a bit of touring, and then hopefully an album.
Yay, we can't wait. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
And you guys, of course, for more on Nina, be sure to head to Hollywire.com and Hollywire TV, and we will see you later. Bye.